I am a Christian. Do you know what that means? That means I'm far from perfect, simply redeemed, bought with a purpose, purchased by love. It's not a form of religion, but a gift from above. I am not perfect, no, but I have been redeemed. I am a believer. Do you know what that means? That means I've pledged my life, giving everything. I never knew that this was meant to be. I'm not perfect, but I have been redeemed, redeemed. While I was yet in my transgressions, somebody paid the price for me. I offer up my life to him, and now I say again, I am not perfect. I've been redeemed. Oh yes, I am your brother. Let me show you the way. We'll take this road together. Oh, take it day by day. Somehow I know we'll make this journey smooth. Mistake about it. You have been redeemed, redeemed. While you were yet in your transgressions, somebody paid to set you free. So offer up your life to him, accept his love, and we'll begin. Walk together, for we have been redeemed, redeemed. While we were yet in our transgressions, he gave his life for you and me. So why not give your life to him, accept his love, and then begin to stand together hand in hand. And surely he will heal the land, and we will wear these chains no more, as these walls come crashing to the floor. And then someday he'll come again, and we will find. Simply redeemed.